Intellia shows CRISPR gene editing in humans has arrived.
Intellia has released clinical data from NTLA-2001. Transthyretin amyloidosis is the buildup of misfolded transthyretin, a protein generated by the liver. This protein is normally partially responsible for the transport of thyroid hormones, but misfolded versions form protein clumps and can lead to neuropathy. NTLA-2001 is a gene therapy that uses the well-known CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing system to knock out the TTR gene, preventing the liver from making transthyretin. People who received a lower dose of 0.1 milligrams per kilogram had their transthyretin halved, while people who received a higher dose of 0.3 milligrams per kilogram lost a full 5/6 of their transthyretin. This could have implications for aging because another version of transthyretin amyloidosis exists, senile systemic amyloidosis, which predominantly affects very old people.
Subscribe to our X10 YouTube channel for more videos.